Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Now, under the direction of Mr. William Vanville, assisted by Ms. Martha Webster, we are pleased to present the award-winning Belpre High School Gold Medal Marching Band and the Belpre High School Alumni Band. This year's edition of the Belpre High School Band and Alumni includes 7 members who continue to carry on the pride of Belpre. Senior Field Commander Paige Lockhart leads this year's band. Please welcome your very own private Belpre performing Hang On Sloopy. Ladies and gentlemen, in observance of POW MIA Recognition Day, in addition to the American flag, the Belpre area veterans will be raising the POW MIA flag. POW MIA Recognition Day is observed on the third Friday of September each year. While more than 81,000 of these brave service members remain missing and unaccounted for, they are not and never will be forgotten. Today, we honor the devotion and courage of all those still unaccounted for and missing. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a great country with freedoms like no other to honor America and respect for all who have served this great country. To defend these freedoms, you're invited to please rise and remove your hats while directing your attention to the American flag for the playing of our national anthem, directed by Mr. William Vanville.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Belpre football. Caldwell won the toss and will proceed.
Go, Belpre!
Junior Bass kicking off for Belpre.
Get up! Knock him down! Come on! Get down
the ball! Thank you, guys! Number two, he's been coming on the third quarter. Get himself stopped the double. The first attempt to cover the number 22.
Come on, Belpre, hit him!
Number 14, Gavin Lee, all the character Caldwell, followed by Judy Bass and Randy Van Dossen. First is Ted Caldwell for the two.
Get it!
Number 28, Cale Bender's pass to number one, Dylan Wheeler, complete for a touchdown. Number 34, Chaz Pfeiffer is on the kick for Caldwell. Dylan Wheeler is a holder. And a point after the third, and that makes the score. Combo 7 and more. Golden Eagles 0.
Let's go! Let's go!
We would like to take this opportunity to thank the Belpre Homecoming Committee for tonight's game sponsor, the School Division of State and Declaration. And also thank you to Belpre Athletic and Fairy Arts Cruisers for the delicious success. Thank you. Clapper speeding off the Caldwell, back deep for Belpre. Back deep for Belpre's Chase Days.
Go, Belpre, get it, boys! Get him again!
Church on the return for Belpre. Tackle by number 32, Samuel Pierce. Chase Mays on the carry for Belpre. Tackled by number 4, Hunter Petrie. He's second down at 11 from the Belpre. Junior pass is back in front of the dog here. Deep for Caldwell is in the line, still real. Down by number 70, Carter Greathouse. Being first and 10, Caldwell from the 44.
Hey!
Number 28, Yale Benders, pass to number one, Caleb Wheeler. There's a touchdown to Caldwell. Number 34, Chaz, final on the kick for Caldwell, going after. And the point after is good for Caldwell. This is the score, Caldwell 14, and your Golden Eagles 0. I'd like to take this brief opportunity to give congratulations out to Belpre Senior Students of the Month of September, Katie Woodford. For Belpre is number 18, Blake Church. Number 2, Layden Van Dawson. Alex Parker. And kicking off is number 34, Chaz Piper. And Boston on the carry for Belpre. Tackled by a host of Redskins. Thank you. It was the sack by number 68, Colton Englund. He fourth down and 18 for Belpre with the 25. Junior pass back to Belpre. Number one, Dylan Wheeler is deep for Caldwell. There was a fumble on the play. Recovered by Junior Mass. Be first and goal for Caldwell from the 6. Wheeler on the carry for Caldwell. Touchdown, Redskins. For Caldwell. And the play after is good, and that makes your score. Caldwell 21, and your Golden Eagles 0. The PHS Senior Class of 2024 Cups and Great Pitchers will be in the PHS Gymnasium September 29th. The Fall Athletic Senior High will be held on Friday, September 29. Please return the profile here to the office. Piper's taking off for Caldwell. Cap deep for Humphreys, number 18, Blake Church. Number 2, Landon Gatebossen. Number 23, Gabe Carpool. The false start of the Caldwell on Belpre, my apologies. The first and 15 for the 14. Serious. fumble on the play, recovered by number 60, Jace Gordon. There is no flag on the play. Hold on, ball. The first to take Caldwell in the 14. Number 14, Gavin Leak, on the carry for Caldwell, tackled by Caldwell.
It's 9-75!
He's setting down a four from the Belpre side. Number 7, Alex Hurdle, on the carry for Caldwell. And it's a touchdown for Caldwell. And the point after attempt is good. And that makes the score. Coming up from 28. And your Golden Eagles 0. I want to give a shout out to our chain gang tonight. Ryan Leisure, Jeff Carmichael, and Chad Stevens. Thank you, gentlemen, for your volunteer. Kicking off the call now, number 34, Chaz Piper. Back deep with Belpre is number 18, Lake Church. Number 2, Lee Davis. And number 23, Kate Marple. Church on the return from Belpre, Dan Dawson on the stop for Caldwell. The cross country team performs tomorrow at 17 o'clock at 10 a.m. Dan Dawson returns for Caldwell. will be first and 10 for Caldwell for the Belpre 18. Number 32, Sam Pearson, will carry for Caldwell. Tackled by number 7, Carter Greyhouse. He's checking out of the line from the number 10. Samuel Pierce on the carry for Caldwell. Harpole on the stop for Belpre. The first and goal from Caldwell from the 5-yard line. Number 1, Dylan Wheeler on the carry for Caldwell. He crosses the end zone, but there's a flag on the play. Holding on Caldwell. The first down is 15 from the 15-yard line.
Get it, Carter!
Fingers pass to Wheeler is complete for a 4-yard touchdown. And the point after is good. And that makes your score. Caldwell 35, Golden Eagles 0. The golf team will be at Riverside Golf Course in Houston, West Virginia tomorrow at 8 a.m. Thank you. game. Clausen will carry for Belpre. Tripped up by number 68 on the impact. The second down and 10 for Belpre from the Caldwell 34. Davis is sacked by number 2, Ethan Brock. Junior passes front, goes out of bounds.
Good punt, Carter.
It'll be first and 10 Caldwell for their 14. Number 2, Ethan Clark on the carry for Caldwell. Tackled by number 88, Thomas Green. Thank you. The second down and 20 for the Golden Eagles in the 50.
Thank you.
junior halfback. Carter Gray halfback to punt with Belpre. Gray House is putting those goal line and junior pass. Being first and 10 for Caldwell from their 12-yard line. Pass to Hunter Parks is complete. That'll be a first down and 10 for Caldwell off of their 38. High school senior class of 24 tons and great pictures will be at BHS Gymnasium September 29th beginning at 7 a.m. We also want to thank the Belpre Homecoming Committee for providing tickets for our student session tonight. Thank you to the Belpre Homecoming Committee. The first and 10 Caldwell from their 38. Ethan Crock on the carry for Caldwell. At the line, number 52, Matt Rasmussen. The second down and four from the Caldwell 44.
Here we go!
illegal procedure called on Caldwell. That makes it second down and eight from the Caldwell 39. The first and ten Caldwell from the Belpre 31. Is incomplete. The 35 from the number 27. Thank you. graduate on the donation is our Caldwell and Short first round gold medal. Would you like to remind our fans that the Belpre Athletic Boosters are looking for volunteers for their concession stand at the south end of the field. If you're interested, please contact the school or contact Jessica Madison. Davis on the carry for a Belpre, tackled by number one, Dylan Wheeler. The second down and four for the Belpre 28. Davis's pass return is broken up by number seven, Alex Irwin. The third down and four for the Belpre from their 28. Delay of game is going to be a stop for him. That will make it third and nine for their 28. Davis's pass to Church is incomplete. The fourth down and nine for Montgomery from their 23. Back to the left for Montgomery's number 70, Carter Greenhouse. Greenhouse's kick is down by Rasmussen. The first to 10 Caldwell from there, 44. We Wheeler was buried for Caldwell, tackled by Ames. Number 14, Gavin on the carry for Caldwell. There's a flat on the play, holding against Caldwell. First and 10, Caldwell from the Belpre 20. Caldwell. Dylan Wheeler on the carry for Caldwell. There is a flag on the play. The holding on Caldwell. The first down at 14 for Caldwell from the number 14. Hitler's pass to Clark is complete for a touchdown for Caldwell. Wheeler on the hold. And the play after is good. That makes the score Caldwell 42, your Caldwell 0. Time to run and kick off for Caldwell. Back deep to Belpre is number 2, Randy Vincross, and number 18, Blake Church, and number 7, Luke Gates. There's a personal foul, face mask penalty against Caldwell. will be first and 10, Northern Eagles from their 31. We'd like to give a big thank you out to the Belpre Athletic and Performance Arts Boosters for their delicious concessions. Thank you guys very much. We want to send out congratulations to Belpre Senior Students of the Month for September, Katie Woodford and Blake Church. I'd like to thank Antonio's and Belpre for the press box concessions. Thank you, Antonio's. Davis's pass is incomplete.
And the 2023 team is Kelsey Van Fossen.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for our new team, please? Tonight, we're going to take you on an adventure exploring being young and all the highs and lows that come with it. Let us get this adventure started as we hop off the plane at LAX with a dream to walk this field. Our first selection for this evening's journey will be Miley Cyrus' 2009 hit, Party USA. Now as we travel on, we will continue our journey, dreaming of a good week and doing things that make us feel alive with One Republic's 2013 hit, County Stars. Thank you. Instructor Mr. George Holland, front ensemble instructor Kim Wayne, Senior field commander Greg Zuckhart leads a fire company over the field. Now we proudly present the award-winning Belpre High School Golden Eagle Marching Band, the Pride of Belpre.
Thank you.
Thank our team game tonight, Ryan Leisure, Jeff Carmichael, and Chad Stevens. Thank you. Also, we're going to give another shout out to the Belpre Homecoming Committee for providing our student section ticket tonight and doing the decorations around the field. Thank you, Belpre Homecoming Committee. Caldwell will be defending the North goal. Back in the Belpre's number 20, Alex Parker, number 18, Blake Church. And number 7, Luke Davis. And kicking off the call for all number 34, Jazz Knight. Parker will return to the
top.
The first and 10 golden goals from the 23. Davis' pass from Church is incomplete. That'll make it fourth down and 20 for the Belpre 13. Number 88, Addison Patrick. The second down and 11 from the Belpre 21. Tripped up by number 24, all in left. That'll make it third and seven from the Belpre 25 yard line. Davis on the carry for Belpre, tackled by number 44, Owen Hunt. Second and 11 for Belpre from their 43. Davis is pass intended for Parker is incomplete. That'll make it third down and 11 from the Belpre 43. Scorpion. It will be Caldwell ball, first and 10 from the Belpre 28-yard line. Tackled by a host of Golden Eagles. Start you on the carry with Belpre. Tackle by number 88, Addison Petrie. And they get third down at 7 from the Caldwell 47. Church has been intercepted. Intercepted by number 4, Hunter Petrie. Thank you. 16, Isaiah Cole's pass to number 34, Chad Fowler is incomplete. And second and 10 from the Caldwell 22. By Junior Bass and Alex Hayes. Being third down and one for the Caldwell 41. Thank you. not sure what the carry for Belpre. Number 63, Lars Herder. And number 50, Charles Gessel, the captain of the club. The 7 and 12 for Belpre for the club, 32. Church is complete. Tackle by number 16, Isaac Cool. Is complete. Church is incomplete. It'll be further down in depth with the Caldwell flank. want to play with everybody. It'll be 4th and 20 from the Caldwell. The 1st and 10 for Caldwell from the Caldwell 42. Church. Thank you. for the day. Ladies and gentlemen, the Board of Education Administration of Belpre High School would like to thank you very much for participating in tonight's event. We ask that you stay here and have a seat and have a wonderful evening. And your final score is Caldwell 39 and your goal is 0. Again, be safe in your travels and have a good night.
Thank you. Thank you.